Sean McDermott is a member of the class of 1993 and widely regarded as the school's most accomplished wrestler. He was both a two-time All-Catholic and National Prep School champion. He went undefeated in 75 consecutive matches, a streak that stretched across two seasons. He was named the Philadelphia Daily News and Philadelphia Inquirer Wrestler of the Year and selected to the USA High School Wrestling Tournament. On the football field, he played five positions, was a two-time All-Catholic defensive back, and selected for the Montgomery County All-Star Team. He was voted to the Daily News All-Decade Team as a defensive back. He was captain of the football and wrestling teams and lettered in track. He also received the Student Athlete Award for the class of 1993.